such a sweetheart. From whenever I taught him, he's always right there in the front of class and always had something to say, something to share. He's always showing me pictures of his nieces on his phone, and he always asked me how my day was. So I will miss him greatly and definitely will always keep his energy and spirit in my memory.
Big Easy and the rest of your family, I want to say I'm sorry for your loss. Big Easy, you're such a big bro to me. You're one of his closest classmates. Real sad to see what happens to my man. I love him like a brother. Rest in peace. I hope the family keep on fighting, man. Love you guys. Stay up here.
Eric, who's an amazing guy, he's a good guy, who truly missed by the entire class. We love you, Eric. Rest well. I just want you to know that we love you, even though you're not with us.
I just want to send my condolences out to Eric's family. He used to sit in front of class with Eric, and he'd always show me things on his iPad. And I remember him enthusiastically talking about wanting to work with this man in a soccer camp. He seemed like a really good guy. I wish I would have had more opportunity to get to know him, so I'll definitely miss him.
Hey, Eric. Just want to say that I'm definitely going to miss having you around as a friend. You truly were like a big brother to me. You always had my back. Anytime I was struggling, whether it was family, life, school, you were always there to pick me up. And for that, I am forever grateful to you. I'm going to miss your beautiful, contagious smile, your beautiful soul, and your positive attitude. And listening to everyone speak such great memories of you and your spirit really takes me back, and I know that you had a great life behind you and that you really are going to be missed. You're definitely missed by me and definitely by others from our 915 class. Rest in peace, my friend.
Eric Parker, we're going to miss you. I'm going to miss you. Eric had this way about him that made everybody feel special. And whenever I was having a bad day, he just knew it, and he would say something that made me smile, always gave me compliments. That's what girls like. But we're gonna miss him and just his presence. But his presence will always be with us. So, rest in peace, rest in paradise. My thoughts and prayers go out to his family and friends. Love you.
Hi, this is Mrs. Brown, and I had the privilege of having Eric in a few classes that I taught, and teachers learn from their students as well, and when he, what I miss about him most is that he always had a smile on his face, he'd sit right in the front row with a smile, and he was always engaged. If you had a question, if he had something to add, he was so excited to add it with the class that he would, be willing to help anybody that needed it. He'd go beyond and share his own experiences with them as well. And so, he will be dearly missed because he had such dreams and visions for children. And I hope that when I think about what I do with kids, I'm going to carry on what Eric really wanted to do with children as well. Eric, you're going to be good.
I remember it was my first week at Sochi, and we had that activity to tell jokes, and I told a joke for the class about World Cup. It was how many goals Germany scored on Brazil, and the answer was a Brazilian. And Eric found the joke so funny. He told me that he had told his whole family that it was so funny. And I really don't think he finds the joke as fun as he told, but I just think he was trying to be nice, friendly, because he knew I was homesick and I didn't speak the language well. So I think that's how he was.
Hi, I was in Eric's 915 class, and him and I pretty much sat together through the 9 months. We were pretty tight, and Eric was definitely a neutral person. throughout the class. Anyway, Eric, you left me hanging. You're supposed to be studying for our CBT at your parents' poolside. And, I don't know what I'm going to tell all the girls that I invited, but they're definitely not happy. So, it was a pleasure knowing you.